We do have some breaking news overnight. A person is dead after being hit by a vehicle. According to Tyler Police, it happened around midnight on the 3700 block of Troop Highway. Officers still investigating, and we'll bring you updates right here and on our website, KETK.com, as we learn more.